Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Human Diseases and Genes. In this video, I will discuss about Ehlers-Danlos Syndrome, that is EDS. EDS was first described by two dermatologists, Edward Ehlers and Henry Alexander Danlos, in the early 20th century. The syndrome was named Ehlers-Danlos in recognition of both doctors' contribution to the identification and characterization of the syndrome. Ehlers-Danlos syndrome is a group of inherited disorders that primarily affect the connective tissue, which provide structure and support the skin, bone, blood vessels, and other organs. The condition is characterized by a variety of symptoms, most commonly hypermobility, which is that can be seen, and hyperextensibility of the skin. There are several different types of EDS. Each of its distinct features, such as EDS, hypermobility, vascular EDS, Kyphoscoliotic EDS, Arthrochalasia EDS, and Dermatosparaxis. Symptoms include joint hypermobility, pain, frequent discolorations, and early onset bruising, skin hyperextensibility, chronic pain, and fragile tissue, blood vessels, organs, and other tissue. EDS is typically caused by mutation in specific genes that are involved in the formation and function of connective tissue. The condition is usually inherited in an autosomal dominant manner, meaning that only one copy of the altered gene is needed to cause the disorder. However, some types of EDS are inherited in an autosomal manner. Mutations in the code 1A1 and code 5A1 are a common cause of vascular Ehlers-Danlos syndrome. Code 1A1 gene present on chromosome 17 to 1.3 and consists of 52 genes. Size of gene is approximately 18 kg. Code 1A1 codes one of the two alpha genes of type 1 collagen, the most abundant collagen in the human body. Type 1 collagen is a key structure component of many tissues, including the skin, tendons, bone, ligaments, and the sclera, the white part of the eye. It provides strength and rigidity to these tissues, enabling them to withstand stretching and other mechanical effects. The protein produced by the code 1A1 gene forms the pro-alpha 1 gene, which combines with another pro-alpha gene and a pro-alpha 2 gene to form a triple helix system. This triple helix is the functional unit of type 1 collagen. It assembles into fibrils and fibers that give its structure and strength to connective tissue. Mutations in the code 1A1 gene are associated with certain types of EDS, particularly the Arthrochalasia type. Code 5A1 gene present on chromosome 9 at Q34.3 region and consisting of 6 exons. Size of gene is approximately 7 kg. The protein produced by the code 5A1 gene is a part of type 5 collagen. Type 5 collagen is involved in the regulation of fibrinogenesis, the process by which collagen fibers are formed and organized. These fibers are essential for maintaining the strength and integrity of connective tissue. including skin, tendons, ligaments, and blood vessels. Type 5 collagen interacts with type 1 collagen to control the diameter and organization of collagen fibers. This interaction is critical for the proper structure and function of various connective tissues. Diagnosis of EDS involves a combination of clinical evaluation, family history, and genetic testing. Healthcare providers look for the characteristic symptoms of EDS and may order tests like skin biopsy or echocardiogram assess the impact on connective tissue. There is no cure for EDS, so treatment focuses on managing symptoms and preventing complications. This may include physical therapy to strengthen muscles and stabilize joints, pain management strategies, and in some cases, surgery to repair joint damage or prevent organ damage. This is all about Ehlers-Danlos syndrome. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this video helpful and learned something new, please like this video and don't forget to subscribe for more helpful videos. Share this video with your friends or family members to let them know. If you have any question or personal experience or video, please drop a comment. Don't miss my next video. Until then, stay informed and take care of yourself. Thank you.